Annyeonghaseyo, Namaste. This is your K-pop fan. Unlike many Asian countries, K-pop is not very much popular in India. But with the efforts of K-pop idols and their music, they started to reach in Indian hearts. They are not just dancers and singers, but are fighters. Being an idol requires lots of training, perseverance, struggle, and pain. They give you warmth and plenty of reasons to be happy and smile your heart out. You know what the funniest part is? You will never be able to pick one among them because they all are so different and special. After knowing them, trust me, you will cry together, smile together, feel pain together, despite being living in the different parts of the world. For me, K-pop is not just a music of South Korea, but also they teach us life lessons. They make me feel confident. They motivate me in doing new things in life. They help me in becoming a better version of me and teach bonding and togetherness just like their music. Language barrier doesn't matter when music comes together. Let's join their music full of hope and passion, love, tear and inspiration. Kamsahamnida. Thank you.